So we just started walking up the hill and we looked back down to the tent and
hard to tell, isn't it? Man, he's got a cool coat. How did we get him?
It's a long way.
There's a
keeps them in. More family group. Just seen mummy's head chewing a cud.
Looking. There's a little bit of turnip mob that went past that.
Okay.
As promised, we're going to show you some footage of this chamois. It's on the deck. So we came over the main ridge up there and we found his tracks in the snow and we tracked him and shot him. He's in some pretty gnarly little guts here trying to hide away. So yeah, poor guy, but looks to be a reasonable buck, but I often say that, and get a bit of ground shrinkage going on, but Matt's up behind me somewhere. I've got some little crampons on, so I'm far more, a lot quicker than he is in this stuff. Here he comes. Ew! It's been a flipping epic day, man. Really cool day. Seen heaps of stags. We're actually seeing deer way up in this gut. There's some deer just over from us. How you feeling, Matty?
Good, mate.
What's going on?
So we've just hit hopefully a good chamois. He looked good from distance, so looking forward to getting in a bit closer. Massive team effort from Steve spotting it and keeping an eye on it. And place the shot was a little bit too high. Sort of clipped its spine.
That was my fault due to some dodgy, I gave him a 300 metre range, but we worked out that it wasn't the true ballistic range, would have probably only been 200, so Matt hit it probably exactly where he should have, but yeah, it went high and I saw it take out his spine, so we're just hoping he's died a quick death.
Probably better we
took. Sorry, it than I took over the story, didn't I?
So yeah, no, that's fine, mate.
Better than COVID.
Better than COVID taking it out.
Yeah, well, I've heard the COVID's hard on the chamois.
Yeah.
Worse than a 1080.
No, awesome, absolutely epic fun. Love hunting with you, bro.
Man, yeah, so good. Okay, over and out, 10-4. Well, here it is, folks, as promised. And he's not a baddie. So, Matt was pretty keen on a 9-incher, and I reckon he's gonna crack 9. I'd be, yeah, reasonably confident. Pretty stoked, Matty.
Oh, I'm just absolutely chuffed. Nice to be up here in the snow chasing chamois in the middle of winter, and just spectacular. Easy tracking, you can see footprints everywhere you go, so it's to your advantage because the terrain's really noisy and it's really, really slow. It's times like these I wish I had crampons like Steve, but he's been able to cut good tracks in the deep snow and I've been working my way through it, and to come across this beautiful animal.
Ooh. Man, he's a cracker.
Yep, chuffed.
He's a goodie. He's easy 9. Easy. Every time we say goodbye, they all see that it's a lie. 'Cause we always give it one last try. Yeah, you've watched me break a thousand times. Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't. That's how it goes. Don't wanna know. I'm turning off my mind so I get by. He looks alright though. Looks tall, long and wide, exactly like Steve said.
You're not going to find any much better than that around here.
Yeah.
Are they just above us?
No, more behind. You say you will, but then you don't.
Jesus.
Nice to see one.
Yeah, man. Finally found a stag after about 6 hours of walking. Over the other side of the valley.
So we went down that ridge, they'd smell us. We get down that ridge, they see us. We'd have to go. It's not worth it.
My heart rages around like an ocean in my head.
Elegant looking thing.
It's so cool seeing the stag.
You get like all that footage there.
Yeah, look at the fire it is.
jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack as if we weren't going back. It doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my fall.